Hello, everyone. I am your Dark Lord Siphon. Welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum.
Well, I really do need to freaking stop gargling marbles.
I didn't mean you should have gotten hit, you jackass. No wonder he ended up a nutter. Can I yank that off? I guess not. Fuck it. Maybe later. Alright, no assholes. Let's
head
back.
There is still medical staff needing my help.
I know! Damn it, fool! Alright, let's check the map. That's the big room. What is that? Is that what that is? Sanatorium. Why does that look like an elevator? Oh, because it is an elevator. I'm special. Alright, so follow the hallway.
Here's a quiet patient. Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party.
Oh, yeah?
One of them is just terrified to me without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he will be surprised by you, and he will be
deceived. Huh.
With Amadeus Arkham built this fire ship.
That's weird. Alright, so there's that. Alright, bear right. No hostiles yet, huh?
We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of surgical, diagnostic,
yep, keep going.
Wellness programs. High quality of care coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location have ensured
we're after the yellow line here.
Facility in the entire state. Times have changed at this establishment, and through our pioneering techniques, we believe that anyone can be cured. Will all
That's creepy.
Patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
I got snuck through here. Oh, there we go.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
You're an asshole. I'm a genius, that's what that is.
Everyone knows the
what is this one?
The
another drop. Okay.
Who've been treated here. But that is only
our cool.
Things offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery.
Three. All unarmed. End of this hallway, maybe? No.
Our website contains everything you need to know about our facility and how we can help you.
I think that recording of driving
nuts
all by itself, no wonder this is all
the way
back.
Yeah,
let's go over here.
Yeah, you can operate on me anytime.
I hear there's a lie. Remind me, why does Joker want her alive?
No idea. But after what happened that time at the train station, I'm just doing exactly what he says.
Me too.
Oh, really?
Old Johnny K never saw a company. Glad I didn't have to clean it up.
Huh. Okay.
Arkham
Asylum. It's the bat! You want some of this?
Oh, it's time to dance! Ow! Why the hell didn't that counter? Oh, that sucks for you. Oh, bam, bitch! Oh, that was gratifying. Fuck you. I am Batman! Love it. Alright, what do we got going on here? Holy shit!
Stop the whining and listen good. If anyone knows me and you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're our bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want.
Huh.
Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this.
Lady, if I have to tell you once more, I am going to urge You understand?
Shut the hell up.
If the boss wants to talk to you, he'll talk to you. Till then, keep that crap of yours zip.
And good night. No, what? What?
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Yes, unfortunately. Yes. Why are we screaming no?
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
That's nice.
Publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
I took care of them.
All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here.
Yep. How they locked the door.
All staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
Did you say Harley Quinn? Harlequin? No subject, huh? Huh. Neato. Yeah, I liked my solution for that. That was actually pretty quick, too. No subject? I was hoping it'd be one of, like, the pictures. Because I figured that'd be cool. No subject, huh? That's lame. I was hoping it'd be one of these. So I was interested to see what other, I'll just jump up here. Oh. I'll take it. Thank you. Alright, cool. Alright, what next? Oh, I got an upgrade. Fuck yeah! Alright, what should we do? What's back here at the beginning? Perform an unblockable grab and throw after achieving a couple score of A. Can be directed to inflict damage to multiple targets. Maybe. Can't do that. I'm gonna guess powers? No, I don't want to do a combo. Upgrades the stat battery power. Increase the time in a stay and stays down when... I don't really care about that. I'll do the triple first. And then I'll freaking worry about other shit. Alright, all the docs have been rescued, so let me move about my work.
Welcome to our staff are here to help.
There's a
you.
Dick somewhere. Where? Wait a minute. Are you you're the two. Now you're unconscious. Where's the asshole? Oh, there you are. Oh, you think I don't notice you there. Tell you what. I'll help you out. Bam! Aw, you thought you were gonna get the drop on me. You forgot I'm fucking Batman, bitch. Alright, where's this fucking... Alright, I rescued them. I gotta fucking figure out the...
Found at the front desk.
Or at Well, maybe it'll be on the map. Alright. Back to that room. Oh, it's straight in front of me. Cool. Yeah. I don't care about your medical shit. What
Did
the?
You find them?
Oh, the docs.
Okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Yeah.
You've got another
yes.
Problem.
Oh, for crying out loud.
To the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor.
Okay.
It's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to.
Oh, really?
Batman, you ask me. It's about time for a little payback.
I don't
All right.
Like it, but who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's
Run.
On the lower floor.
Run.
Take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
Yeah, you got the right idea.
In here somewhere. Spread out.
Nice. How many? Three. I'm insulted. Alright, they went there. Alright, you fucked up.
I hate hospitals.
Alright, be quick. Come on. Jack, be nimble. Jack, be quick. Alright, cool. Where are they? There's one. There's two. And you're boned. Nope, you're boned. Alright, let's go. Yeah. No. I'll have to remember that for future reference. Can you see me? Oh, yeah, you can. Alright, I got the fucking point. Oh, you did? Oops. Bam! Motherfucker! Sucks be you. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That was gratifying. Oh, wait. You gave me an elevator, didn't ya? That's nice. Sweet. I'm out of here. Fuck this. what? I ain't hit any buttons.
Too easy. Oh, think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppy?
Yeah, you're not going to.
Say goodnight, Dats. Boom! Only kidding.
Yeah, you ain't gonna.
Got more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears.
I know what that means. What you coughing for?
There's a crane.
Fucking crane. Oh shit. Oh, poor people. It's alright. Are you gonna take your hat off to Harley Bats? Yeah. Yeah, right. None. Eh, not really. Not gonna happen. Okay, that last one was kind of frightening. I won't lie. Fucking Dr. Crane, motherfucker. Okay, this is creepy all by itself. I don't really want to deal with this. Alright, what do we got?
Please help me, Batman!
Well, he was here. Either that or this whole thing's an acid trip, which I wouldn't put that past it either. Great. Fucking crane. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, wait. Oh, balls. I know that look. Oh, balls. You're getting affected by the badness. Ah, shit. Did he already get you? I don't want him to fucking already get ya. Come on. There we go. Alright, you're dead. There's no up. There's another grate over here, it looked like. Oh no, it's not great. Oh, that's where we saw Gordon get dragged. That's not Gordon, though. You're not Gordon. You're affected by the shit, dude. It's not him.
I'm sorry, Jim.
Dude, look at your eyes.
Barbara,
it's gas. It's out.
I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
You getting the hints?
Barbara. Are you there?
your phone.
You haven't gotten the hint yet. Dude. Oh, it's okay, Batman. You're just tripping. You are tripping balls. Just out of curiosity, the tip that hat off to Harley shit. I just want to make sure. Alright, cool. Yeah, the eyes, dude. You are tripping balls. Yeah, that. Yeah, there you go. Nope, that's not creepy at all. Huh. Let's open the door. Oh, this is a Morgan. Ha 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 ha. This is gonna suck. Yeah, yeah. Fuck. I already know where this is going. How the fuck is this? I don't know where the thing for fucking Harley is. The doors randomly opening is pretty creepy, though. Alright, alright, alright. Let's get this over with. Something's gonna scare me. I already know it. Let me throw, fool. I mean, it's not this side. Oh, that's creepy. Look up. Wow. Properly creepy for a morgue. Oh, there's like one green one. That's like not flapping somehow. That's odd. Alright, let's get this over with. Oh. Never mind. There's a couple lighted ones. Hell over. Alright, I'm missing something apparently. What am I missing? What do you want me to see? The one that's full of light? Huh. Okay, I'm leaving. Fuck this. That place is freaky. Well, that didn't work. I didn't want another morgue. Fool. Oh, great. Which one is it? One of these is going to be bad. That one's dead.
Father. You should have stood up to him, son. Like a man.
Oh, now that's just creepy. That's not right. There's number two. Mom. That is just fucked up. Alright, and guesses for round number three here. Let's just get this over with. Yeah, I know. I already counted on it. You're an asshole. Huh. Great. Oh, wow. Yay for acid trips. Sweet. I'm gonna pause
that. That is the end of this episode of Batman Arkham Asylum. If you like this video, be sure you hit the like button. And if you love him enough to subscribe, be sure you hit the subscribe button. And please use and abuse the comment box, as Batman appreciates it. But again, people, thank you so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you all in the next video.